Taiwan media ran a report saying the military took over, imposed martial law, and instituted a curfew. No one knows the whereabouts of the president, even as the streets fill with protests.
He lets them gain a tactical advantage that cannot be tolerated. And when the war starts, no one will remember who threw the first punch.
You're nothing but a rogue general lusting for power.
You're starting an all-out war to justify a coup.
My fellow citizens, it is with great humility that I do what must be done.
The country cannot be left without leadership.
I have no choice but to take control of the government.
They don't need to die.
Stop!
Punch the nuclear code.
Devastating war any more than we do.
I've sealed the border and shut down all communications.
That's not your decision to make. Open up both now.
You are now under my care, Mr. President. In a few hours, the nation will be at war, and the only thing that'll matter is the victory. Everything else will be forgotten.
Mr. President?
Your phone.